This is one agency that has been absolutely strained over the last couple of years on account of the crisis, and I do believe it's a crisis that we have at the southern border, and the need to make sure that that southern border is secure. And so Kirstjen Nielsen, I think, personally has done an exceptional job in trying to work with Congress and take her case, not just to the American people, but to the courts on behalf of the president, and ensure that we further border security. The acting director, I believe, will do the same thing after he is confirmed. And
if he's nominated, he's just acting right now, and he needs to be nominated.
It's my expectation that he'll be nominated. That's certainly not my decision, but I think that the real point of emphasis here needs to be that the border is still not secure. That used to be sort of a bipartisan sentiment, that was a high priority. We had 76,000 individuals who were attempting to cross the border.
Apprehended
in February.
And number could be as high as 100,000 in March. We're waiting on the official numbers.
Thank you for adorning my case, which is
a
very serious. Yes, absolutely. It's a very serious situation there. And so that really needs to be the emphasis, as opposed to personalities.